गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी लर्न टू कंस्ट्रक्ट पैरेलल लाइंस इफ एनी लाइन इज ऑलरेडी गिवन। बट बिफोर कंस्ट्रक्शन यू शुड नो ऑल द इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स दैट इज टू बी यूज्ड बाय यू ड्यूरिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन। सो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू This is the scale which you need during construction. You all must be having scale in your geometry box. It is marked in centimeters and millimeters. Now, this protractor you are having, whenever you have to calculate the measurement of angle, you always begin from zero. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 180. And now if you have to measure the angle that is on the right side, on the left side of a compass, then you will start counting from 0, 10, 20. So two way numbers are indicated here which give the measurement up to 180 degree. Now the third is the compass that you need for construction. So it is compass you all must be having. So by using ruler and compass we will draw parallel lines if the lines are already given. Now first we draw a line segment of any measurement. You can draw one line and mark it as L. This is line segment L, and also you have to write the steps. Draw a line segment L. Then this is the first step. Now in second step we take any point, you can name it P, Q, whatever you want. You take any point P outside the line. So in the second step we take a point and we also take a point on line segment L. You can name it as Q. So P and Q, these are the two points taken. Now in the third step we join line segment P and Q using scale. So here I am joining the line. Line has been joined P and Q. I also have to mention here we join points P and Q using ruler. Along with construction, you also have to write the steps of construction. Now in the next step, we take the compass and we place it on point Q and draw an arc. Just see here, I have placed compass and I am drawing an arc in this way. From here till here. So this is the arc you have to draw in this way, which cut the line L at P then at R and S. And with the same length We place the compass on point P. See here, the length, the arc, the length of compass is this, and with the same length, without disturbing the opening of the compass, we again place the point on P and then construct an arc in this way. Okay, this we have constructed. Now this is the last step to be followed. Now you open the opening of the angle formed by P, Q and L. So we place the pointer over here. You can see we place the pointer here and measure the opening. You have to be measured. Now from this point you draw an arc in this and you get the, to this point we give name T and this point we give the name U and it's the final step. And we join the point U and point P together and we get the parallel line to line L, a line parallel to line L, that is L dash. So this is the construction of parallel line. Here also you will write measure opening S and R, then do the same measurement. Cut the arc from at point U from point T. And lastly, join U and P. Join U and P with ruler. In this way, parallel lines have been constructed. So, this is the method for construction of any parallel lines. Go through it once or twice and try to draw parallel lines in your rough copies few times and then draw it in your fair copy.